pray, no. And whatever happens, whatever you may see or hear, keep your eyes forward and don't stop praying.
Of visions when I was younger.
What did you see?
I saw a nun. Word of my visions reached the church, and I was asked to accompany a priest to an abbey in Romania.